But I think the biggest thing for me, like I said, is the when it comes off the blade, it's got to have a little little more juice to it. If you get a stick that you know you're feeling good with, and you know that it can maintain that pop off the blade for a shot, you know the longer you go, the better. So I think if you make a stick that lasts that long and you can continue with that pop, and I think that's what the stick does, it's going to help you longer.